Birds. Birds are warm-blooded vertebrates of the taxonomic class Aves. They are characterized by their feathers, toothless beaks made of keratin, the laying of hard-shelled eggs, and a strong, hollow, lightweight skeleton. Plus, holy crap, most of them can freaking fly. What? Birds are the most widespread animal on the planet, with over 9,500 recognized species and counting. Some species are intelligent enough to solve problems, create and use tools, and recognize faces. Other species are stupid. Around 40% of the world's total population of birds will migrate long distances each year, a practice not only necessary for the survival of individual species, but for entire ecosystems. Traveling great distances of tens of thousands of miles twice a year provides birds with viable excuses for not traveling home for major holidays. It's a proven fact that the average bird will consume nearly half of its body weight on a daily basis. This fact clearly demonstrates that the old idiom of equating a light eater to someone who eats like a bird is total BS. Most birds are incapable of sipping, lapping, or slurping water, and instead will fill the beak with liquid, often morning dew on grass or leaves, and tilt the head back, relying on gravity for the life-sustaining element to enter the digestive tract, a process commonly referred to as drinking water. Unlike other animals, birds do not possess a urinary bladder or an external urethral opening, instead excreting uric acid together with solid waste from the hiney hole. In other words, birds are incapable of taking a leak. Complementary to this information, birds also do not come equipped with distinguishing dimorphic reproductive organs. Instead, both sexes rely on what's called a cloaca. Homologous reproductive organs, together with the lack of a need to pee, have proven useful in keeping birds from fighting over who gets to utilize public restrooms. The development of bird embryos occurs outside of the womb, within hard-shelled eggs. Once a mother bird has laid her eggs, the incubation period varies among species and can take anywhere from 10 to 30 days. The mother bird will spend most of that time sitting on the nest, providing the heat necessary for incubation and preventing predators from ordering huevos rancheros. During this time, the father will provide her with food. This behavior allows the pair to bond and deters the female from filing a divorce petition. Depending on species, both male and female birds will hunt to feed newborn chicks. Once fully fledged and able to fly, which can take several weeks or months depending on species, a juvenile bird is left on their own, without so much as a lesson on how to apply for a student loan. The evolutionary origin of birds is hotly debated, with many scientists now convinced that birds evolved from theropod dinosaurs like Tyrannosaurus rex. To test this theory, a group of scientists at the Cornell University Lab of Ornithology are currently working on cloning a Tyrannosaurus rex, raising it to adulthood, and then pushing it off a cliff to see if it can fly. Birds.
What?